paper sticks to the wall.
Like the seashore clings to the sea.
Like you'll never get rid of your shadow. Frank, you'll never get rid of me.
Let all the others fight and fuss.
Whatever happens, we've got us. We're closer than pages that stick in a book. We're closer than ripples that play in a brook. Wherever you'll find him, you'll find me, just look. Closer than a miser or the bloodhound still lies a me.
We're closer than smog when it clings
and
to L.A. We're closer than Bobby is to JFK. Not a soul can bust this team in two. We stick together like glue. And when it's a sleeping time,
that's when we rise.
We start to swing,
swing to the sky.
Our clocks don't chime.
What a surprise.
They ring.
A ding ding. Happy New Year. And now to repeat what I said at the start, they'll need a large crowbar to break us apart.
We're alone but far from blue. Before we get finished, we'll make the town roar. We'll make all the late spots and then a few more. We'll wind up at Jilly's right after Toots Shore.
Life is gonna be a wee wow
wee.
Party
for my shadow and me.
Say, Frank.
What is it, Sam?
Would you do me a favor?
What do you want now?
Would you mind just taking it one more time?
From the top?
No, from the ending.
Wonderful.
And while we are swinging, to mention a few, we'll drop in at Danny's, the little club too.
But wind up at Jilly's, whatever we do.
Yeah,
life is gonna be a wee wow wee.
Likes candy for breakfast, licorice at 10. I remember when she put ketchup on spaghetti, threw it on the floor, and then she yelled for more, more, more.
When you meet my baby, then you'll know why I'm in love. My baby, why she's so sweet, you would eat her up.
She likes candy for breakfast, licorice at 10. I remember when she put ketchup on linguine, threw it on the floor,
And then she held four more, more, more. If you only knew her, there's no one truer. You'll know why I'm in love. When you meet my baby, you'll know why. You'll know darn well why. You'll know why I'm in love.
You got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum, bring gloom down to the minimum, have faith or pandemonium liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale and Noah in the ark. What did they do just when everything seemed so dark? Man, they said we gotta accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In Between. When everything seems so dark, man said we better accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In Between. Mr. In Between.